Hello everybody and welcome to Morzak EV, a channel dedicated to all things electric vehicles, electric vehicle charging and all related technologies. So today we're installing a new Indra Smart Lux. So you might have seen this on our video on the Fully Charged show live 2023, if you haven't, check it out. So that was the first time we saw it, they launched it at that show. But today we're installing the first one. They've been a bit of hot property, so I wasn't able to do an unboxing at home because we received it sort of last night and then we're installing it today. It's a smart looking charge point and I'm looking forward to fitting one. So yeah, we'll get it, unbox it, install it, and then I'll let you know at the end how it goes. So before I get started, I just wanted to show you the internals on the Smart Lux. So if I open the front here, you see you've got Wago connectors for both the lead and then the actual hardware connections as well into the distribution board. And then a nice path for the cables to go into that, so it's all really smart. So we'll just record a quick video straight off the back of that charge point installation while I've got a little bit of time before my next job. So yeah, went really well. The charge point's really smart and hopefully you've seen some B-roll of the charge point. Didn't get much chance to do filming and talking while I was installing it. There was like decorators in as well and the guy's dog was crying all the way through the heat stall because he wanted to meet the visitor. Can't blame him, can you? So yeah, it was a bit, I managed to get some B-roll and stuff, but the install itself was super simple. The commissioning has got much easier since Indra have moved over to their new app, which is great. So they've got their own dedicated app. You scan the QR code on the side of the unit. Obviously you have to have done training first to get a login to be able to commission the units. But once you've got your login, scan the QR code on the side of the unit and it takes you to their app where you commission it. You make sure the CT clamps the correct way around before you seal that up. And make sure the readings are correct, so in case you need to calibrate the CT clamp, which is unique to Indra. But yeah, it was super simple to install. Really nice Wago type connectors, push fit connectors or lever connectors inside the unit, which makes installation simple. Nice areas for the cable to lay, which you'll see again in the B-roll. The CT clamp is much easier to install than on the previous unit. I hate doing RJ45 connectors, so this was just a punch-in tool. I did the training about 2 months ago, so I had to refer to the instructions just to make sure I was doing it right. But yeah, apart from the odd couple of things, it was really easy to install, so I'm dev chuffed with that. Looking forward to installing more of them, and it looks great. When it's charging, it's lit up, it looks really smart. So yeah. The Indra Smart Lux lives up to its name, Smart Lux. So yeah, I hope that was useful. Let me know what you think if you've installed one or got hold of them, or if you like the looks of them. Let me know in the comments down below. Welcome any feedback and make sure you give us a cheeky thumbs up on that like button, subscribe and hit the bell icon for notifications of our future videos. And in the meantime, thanks very much for watching.